cares.
Not a care in the world.
Are you videoing?
Chad.
Are you gonna jump from me?
Oh yeah.
This is already excited. She's
right here. Yes. You want to go on in?
Because they're born in captivity,
she can pull her paws through the fence, so you want to be careful.
All right, she probably thinks this is a big fork.
So you're going to basically put this up in the air and then put it in. Put it all the way up and then in.
She's cool. Very small. So we don't know how they were breeding or why she's a downsized leopard. But that is not how large they were. Yeah, right. A lot of people think they ought to be in the shade. And again, she was seized by a breeder who had filthy, disgusting conditions as well.
She's so pretty.
She came into us about 5 weeks later.
So put it all the way up and then put it in, so she has to stand there a little bit. Otherwise she'll still so you get a picture.
And she's the one cat that we have that cannot rotate out to the big exercise area. She always needs to come up on her habitat. As you can see, she's a great player, as is our mountain lion that we'll meet. So those are the two cats that are in these habitats for their lifetime. But we had a wonderful donor step up recently. And built, you can see through here, he built her a little skywalk. And we can actually expand on that as we get
so cool.
Thank you.
She can just walk around. Yeah. And leopards, they like to be up high in nature. Yeah. Leopards are the one cat that lions will go after and kill them. So
that was cool.
In nature, you'll find them up in the tree canopies and that.
Thank you.